Right now, everybody's on the good pace. You know, like, the thing is, like, that don't happen early on the season, and that happened right now. But most of the people think, like, you know, because it don't happen early, they don't going to happen late. So right now, that's the team that's supposed to start the season like that. But, you know, we're in different position right now, but that's the team that we build in the spring training.
Your three starts since coming off the injury list, do you see any specific things that are working for you across the three starts? Or
I don't work in anything in particular. Just more, you know, just trying to get ahead on the count. That's helped me before. It's helped me right now.